Thank you. How y'all doing? All right, good looking audience. And I gotta tell you, I'm glad to be here in New York. But it's cold in the motherfucker though. God damn it, I'm so tired of cold weather, I don't know what to do. See, white folks love cold weather. That's why it's such shit as skiing and ice skating. Had it been up to a black man, wouldn't be no such thing as skiing. Could you imagine him trying to convince some old brothers to try that shit out? Hey man, you know what you can do? You can put some woods on your feet, and then you can slide on down that hill. They'd have been like, motherfucker, it's cold in the motherfucker. Take shit off your feet, let's go. Never would have happened. Never would have fucking happened. Boy, I tell you, life's a bitch. And I'm looking at the news, that lady, they say she was crazy, so they gonna put her in the crazy house. You know the one, Lorena Bobbitt. See, I hope this shit here don't catch on, see, because I know it's some ladies in there now with a motherfucking knife on them. See, and we don't need this pressure. God damn it, ain't that a bitch, man, wake up in the morning, go to the bathroom, he ain't got a damn thing. He peeing all on the ceiling and shit. He looking under the bed. Oh, Lord, where my thing at? Where my thing at? Oh, Jesus. This heifer out in the street speeding. And throwed it out the window. Whoa! Didn't give a damn where it hit. Motherfucker rolled right into gravels and shit. But can you imagine the police when they got their call? You know, they riding, you know, nerves fucked up, worrying about a shootout, shit like that. All of a sudden, come over the radio. Car 111, I want you to proceed down on the freeway. See if you can't locate a dick. Motherfucker say, what did he say? Check that chain, man. Ask him what he said. This is car 111, sir, can you repeat that? I said to proceed down on the freeway and see if you can't locate a dick. Oh, a dick, okay. Sir, is that a big dick or a little dick? All right, over and out. Then they get down there, man, they mad in the motherfucker. Ain't this a bitch? They kicking leaves and shit. Fuck a goddamn dick. What the fuck we going? What the fuck is that? Oh, shit, there it is. Go on, pick it up, Fred. You in charge, ain't you? Well, pick it up, goddammit. All right, fuck it, then I'll pick it up. Shit, give me that potato chip bag. Fuck. Give me that, goddammit. I'll get that motherfucker. Shit. That a bitch, motherfucker. Fuck him, hey, I'll shoot you, motherfucker. Don't put that motherfucker on me. Ain't that a bitch? You know, I think it's only right now, you know, just to even shit up, that some fella somewhere, you know, going and cut off one of them titties or something. You know, that's just to make shit even, you know. Show him out in the street, winging at woo, 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 woo. Soon as some people get close, throw it in the tree. Woo! Go get it, goddammit! Ain't that a bitch? And speaking of titties, you know, there's a lot of phony titties out here. As we speak, there's some phony titties in the room. You think I'm bullshitting? Dow Chemical was making titties by the truckload. You heard what I said, by the truckload. Titties every motherfucking way. Whole factory full of titties. But see, they hadn't tested the titties properly, so therefore a lot of titties was exploding. You heard what I said, leaking, shit like that. Oh, ain't that a bitch? You never know what you got till you bite down on it. Oh! Yep, you know what I'm saying. Ain't that a bitch? You fuck around there and get too rough with your woman and tear both of them off. Just, ooh, ooh. I didn't mean to do that, baby. She crying, motherfucker, give me my goddamn titties. Oh, y'all been great, folks. Thank you very much. Come on. Shout out to the crowd. Thank you. Hey, yeah.